What is going on, YouTube? We have a abandoned facility map here. I think this is a first-time creator. Let me look at the workshop page. An abandoned facility overran with zombies. This first map, created by Lord2Cash, with help from Wet Egg and Shador. There are two Easter eggs, one to open the Wonder Fizz, and another is for the Bible ending. Wet Egg. All added weapons are available in the mystery box, and a few have wall buys. Wonder Fizz is the last, and the last shield part are in the same room. You must use explosives on three objects scattered around the map. Ah. $15,000. You know, I like how that first door was $500. Now all the other doors are really expensive. $2,000. Ooh, $750. Oh, it's power. Wait, so this way we have to throw explosives on these things? Oh, wait, did it do something? I don't know, I think it might have turned green for a second. I don't know though if that was just a... Galil, Hammer, Technon, Lace to Your Spine, Afel, a Bowie. Okay, I like how the purple glow on the guns, pretty fun. Always double points at the end of a round and never fails. Never. What gun can I buy here for 1170? Nothing. Oh, I can buy a Tech 9. Tech 9 was always a good Cold War weapon. I always liked it when it came out. That was fun. Next thing we're gonna do is buy Jug. Get wrecked. I can go buy Jug now. That's not the way to Jug. Okay, you put Cold War weapons in here, but you didn't do Cold War Max ammos? What are you doing? That dude just blew his head off. What? This dude's just stuck in the wall. Alright, the next gun I kind of want to buy is the hammer, but I want to hit this box, see if I can get something better than the wall buys, maybe? Okay. Fear is actually a really good weapon. But this is the Fear 1, this is just the Fear, so what's the difference? Is there a PhD in here? I don't think so. Okay, so it does light up green and then go away. Here's... You upper? What the heck just happened? What? Okay, so it won't let me go anywhere. I'm so confused. What the heck? The heck is that? Oh, I didn't want that. Oh well. Is there a lamp in there? I hit it? I don't even know. Oh, why did I go down? It's over there, okay. There we go. Where's double tap? I can't remember where double tap was. This was Deadshot, right? Yeah. Oh, this is open. What? Is that backwards? No PhD, but we're gonna buy Widow's Wine. There's no point of opening that door for 15k. I just need to find the last fuse. Is it weird that I want to pack-a-punch this gun right here? I got a PP right here. Should I buy it? 2,000. I don't have enough for it. What can I build here? So we got the last fuse. Let's go see. Hold on. I got a text message. Give me a second. All right. Let's see what this fuse does. Probably shouldn't have pack a punch this thing, but I'm going to see what it was like. I don't really like the ACOG on it. Place fuse. What did that do? Disintegrated. Okay. Grab some Yule Kick. I'll get Widow's Eye next, and then they have the best one weapon in any game of zombies ever. Oh, there's no way I can lose now. I got like the best gun. This gun's amazing. What do those fuses do? I need stamina up. Oh, open door. Okay. Me their soul. 25,000. Okay, ray gun. Was it Wunderwaff? Okay. What's the point of the staircase? Is to teleport you back and forth? I'm so confused about that. Okay, so I would buy stamina. All right. You know, I probably don't even need to pack a punch again since I got... Since the Bible ending's only 25 and I have this gun. Man, did I just inspect my weapon? Only one inspect. And I do that. There it goes. I hold the reload. That took out like 5 zombies. Nope, don't want you. We're actually making up points pretty quickly here. I've only been in this map for like 25 minutes and we're almost done. 10k more points to go. You know what's weird about the sniper? That it reloads. It rechambers on the left side. Same thing with this gun, huh? I think. Well, usually the rack or the bolt rack. What's it called? The bolt chamber. The heck's it called? I can't. When you rack the bullet. Oh my god! I'm drawing a blank. Usually on the right side. Usually don't use your left hand for that, unless you're left-handed, I guess. Someone watching this, I mean, no, can you just educate me? I'm having fun with this gun. I kind of like it. This map has lots of potential for a first-time map creator. It has some pretty unique features that you don't really see in first-time map creators. So, good job. I would give this like a 6 or 7 out of 10. Maybe like a 5 since... I mean, there are like small quest Easter eggs. I wouldn't even call them Easter eggs. More like a quest. All right, here we go. $25,000. Grab this max blammo and get out of this abandoned facility. Boom. Leave a like, sub, and comment, and have a good one.